Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombath 32! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
Oh, those are the good guys. And those are the bad guys. Oh, I missed! Someone's dead.
We've got a friendly Vanguard class type.
Is that BT? Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Got that guy. That guy's down.
Going somewhere?
Get him, get him, get him. Got him. Oh, BT, where are you?
Transferring control to pilot.
Oh, I'm not done yet, militia. Come here.
Damn, I love how they blow up, man. That looks pretty fucking badass. Alright, who's next? Oh, I see him. Let's do it. Ah. Holy shit. That core weapon is badass. Alright, let's keep moving. Who else we got? We got little guys.
Vanguard Titan in sight. On guard.
Hey, how can they hover like that? Got him. Oh, what the hell is this?
Pilot, this Titan weapon is an advanced design. They give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot. With the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Okay, how do we switch over? Nope. Right. Oh. Like a big ass bullet. Use it. Wow, this one's badass. Oh, shit. Damn!
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Oh, he went flying.
Requesting support.
The hell out of here. Oh shit, sniper. Got him. What the fuck was that? Damn robot shooting at. Hey, you're shooting at nothing, man.
Something moved. Check your sectors.
Oh. Uh-oh. Oh my God, that was horrible. Okay, what the fuck was I doing there? I was trying to punch him, but I missed. All right, whatever. Let's go. Where to though? Oh, I think up there.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber.
Wait, what?
Control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Oh, guns. What the hell is this? I think that was it.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to
communicate.
And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
That guy doesn't sound stable.
Agreed. Scans indicate the source is somewhere in this facility. We should not waste time here.
That moat's got to be
Let's just stay away from him. Kane's bloody uncle.
Roger. That switchy merc doesn't care who he kills.
Oh, that ninja star was badass. Holy shit, dude, you just run up a door like that? Oh, alright, let's do it. Uh-oh, no, not like that. Oh! Sniper versus snipers? Okay. Oh, that's some BS. Alright, I'll go hunt him down.
There's plenty of militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not be long.
Oh man, that was... Oh! Holy shit, he's getting real.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
No! Oh, that was close. Okay.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipes. Eyes up. It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire. It's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They could use some help up ahead.
All right. Holy shit.
Reinforcements on your six! It's not time!
I'm getting fucked up. Should we cross? Yeah, fuck it, let's cross.
Attention, there is a deceased prowler in subjunction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
Alright, where to? This SMG is pretty dope. I like the fire rate.
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
Watch your angle!
I don't even know where to go, man. I'm like all over the place.
Some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are.
Oh, they're about to blow. No, no, no! Someone's shooting me from up there, man.
Pilot out of sight.
You guys were annoying. Alright, now where to? Well, this guy's dead.
Kane, come in. There's a Vanguard class Titan in the facility. I think it's SRS.
You think it's SRS? All Vanguards are SRS.
Hazardous waste pumps now filtering automated testing facilities.
Oh, there's a helmet. Alright, the hell with the helmet.
Pilot, exercise caution.
You can say that again.
Pilot, exercise caution.
Oh, idiot. Okay, now where to? Oh, there's another helmet. I'm not even gonna try to get that.
Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Great, sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Seems like we're getting a big fight. Oh, I see him.
A
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Where am I going? Oh, I see it. Down there. Shit, he saw me.
We got a hostile pilot. Repeat, hostile pilot in area. Last visual.
He's running, he's running.
IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks.
Alright,
scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Pilot failed the mission lost. I have visual.
Oh shit, he fell down.
We will need to deactivate the sludge flows in order to regroup. I have marked the controls on your HUD.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Up in the tanks! Flush him out!
Wait, what? What the hell is that?
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
Oh shit, they spoke!
How can it be? Just shoot!
Exactly, man. Just fucking shoot.
My pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Man, where am I going? I don't know where I'm doing. Oh shit, again? Ticks, ticks, where are they? Oh shit! Oh my god. I hear a tick somewhere. Oh my god.
Pump shutdown sequence at 50%. Pump shutdown sequence at 90%.
Come on, come on. About time, dude.
Hey, come in.
Activating sonar pulse.
BT.
Pilot mode engaged.
Let's get the hell out of here, man.
Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Down there. We're up here.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well.
Oh shit, he just threw him.
With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking! Bring it a knife.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Pilot, stay out of Kane's thermite residue. It causes heavy damage.
Walk away, scrub. Just walk away. It's only a matter of time and weather.
Where is he? Holy shit, where the fuck did I get up?
Controls transferred to pilot.
We can keep fighting, but just know, Kane doesn't let people die.
Shit. Let me get closer. Let's get this fucking guy. Damn, we fucked him up.
Well done, pilot. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Yeah, let me just fix you up a little bit. What is it doing? Oh, it's decrypting IMC protocol. Intercepting signals.
Sloan, this is Blisk. The IMC have almost sealed the arc. It's time to prepare the Draconis.
Copy. Got myself three captured militia. What should I do with them?
Ah, just kill them.
No, don't!
I'm on my way.
Damn, ruthless.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.